Good thing you decided to let me put on a new set of Union 4-star tires.
Oh, I probably could have gotten a few more miles out of the old ones.
Well, those old tires are pretty shot. You might have had a blowout. You think so?
You know how to handle one?
Are you kidding? I've been driving for 18 years.
Yeah? Then what would you do?
Well, first I'd hit the brakes, then I'd turn off the road.
One of the worst things you can do is jam on the brakes when you have a blowout.
Oh, well, I didn't say jam. I meant...
You, shouldn't brake the car until you have full control. You get a firm grip on the wheel, brake gently, and when safely in control, turn off the road. And remember, brake gently.
Oh, very gently. Right.
Hi, dear.
Oh, hi, Marge.
Ready yet?
Almost. You know, it's a good thing we changed the tires. Charlie was telling me that we could have had a blowout.
Really?
Yeah. By the way, Marge, you know how to handle a blowout?
Well, first I'd never jam on the brake.
Wrong. First you should never jam on the...
The spirit of 76 lives at Union Oil.